Dear children, you all are welcome to the social class. In this class, we are going to see lesson number 2 from around the world. Atmosphere, we are going to see now. Do you have any knowledge about atmosphere? Where we are living? We are living on the earth. The living organs, that means the living things. What are the living things? Human being. Animals, birds, plants, these are the living things, no? These things are living in the biosphere. This is called as bio, where we are living. Can you imagine that one? We are living in, we have the shelter, no? Our houses and the forest. These things are called as biosphere. Upper, then another one layer is there, that is atmosphere. The atmosphere means that is fully filled with water vapor and several gases. Okay, that is called as atmosphere. In that atmosphere, several layers are there. What are the layers? You see, there are several layers. First one is exosphere, thermosphere, ionosphere, mesosphere, mesosphere, stratosphere, stratosphere, and troposphere. What are the structure? The structure of this atmosphere is troposphere. There are 5 layers: troposphere, stratosphere, mesosphere, thermosphere, and exosphere. What are the layers? Troposphere, stratosphere, mesosphere, thermosphere, and exosphere. What is the use of these spheres, 5 layers? See, the troposphere is the lowest layer. Then the stratosphere lies above this troposphere. And the mesosphere lies above the stratosphere. Then the thermosphere lies above the mesosphere, and exosphere lies above the thermosphere. This exosphere is fully filled with very light gases. The gases, what are the light gases? In science, chemistry, you have learned that, no? That is hydrogen and helium is the very light gas. These gases are filled in exosphere, and these gases found in exosphere. Hydrogen and helium found in the exosphere layer. Then this layer's temperature increases with height and may reach about 4500 degree centigrade. What are the importance of the atmosphere? Shall we learn the importance of the atmosphere? The atmosphere is important in the some important ways are there. Because of we need this atmosphere. Is this atmosphere is needed to us? Yes, that is very, very needed to live in this biosphere. For the protection of the biosphere, the health of the atmosphere is very, very important. The lower layer of the atmosphere has oxygen, and to protect us from harmful ultraviolet rays. Do you know that the ozone hole? No, the we will learn after this one. First, I will tell about the importance of the atmosphere. Then it softens the sun's glare during the day. Dear children, shortly I am telling you, the sunlight is very, 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 very hot, no? If the sun comes nearer to us, means we will become an ash. Because of this spheres, there are 5 spheres are there, no? 5 layers. These layers are protecting ourselves, and there are the ultraviolet rays are coming from the sun. Very harmful ultraviolet rays are coming from the sun. But these ozone layers, this atmosphere is protect us from the ultraviolet rays. And these layers, we are protected from the harmful effects of the sun. Then you see what is this? This natural light seen in the night sky is called aurora borealis or the northern lights. It occurs in the thermosphere and exosphere when electrically charged particles from the sun collide with the atmospheric oxygen and nitrogen. Dear children, we can't see that atmosphere, the biosphere only we can see, but atmosphere we can't see. Can you see the air? No, like that. In air, what are the contents are there? What are the, there are oxygen, nitrogen, hydrogen, everything is available in air. These all the gases are filled in the atmospheric layer, that is the short form. Then these are because of this atmosphere, if this atmosphere is getting the wealthy, we will get the, it keeps the earth surface warm even at night also. Then it helps in the change of weather, it helps to transmit sound waves, it shields us from meteors. Then we can see the global warming. What is the global warming? Do you have any knowledge about global warming? Nowadays it is very popular because of that plastics. To avoid this plastic, there are so many stickers are there. You avoid plastics, protect our earth from the globe from global warming. Why we are getting warming? Why the earth is getting warming? Because the we are using so many unwanted things. Unwanted things means, because of some gases, that atmospheric layer is going to denture. Okay, so what the globe is the globe is warms.
You see,
the factories are emitting so many gases that is harmful to the atmosphere. Then because of this global warming, there is the change in the climate, then is shortage of fresh water, then health risk is also available because of the ultraviolet rays. Do you know the skin allergies, skin problems we will get like that? The human being getting the skin problem on the tall means the earth, it is getting very harmful effects. Because of that, there is lack of water, lack of rainfall. If there is no rainfall, means there is no water. So because of this global warming, there is the shortage of rainfall. The deforestation is the main reason for that one. The factories are also the another one reason. And some other things, what is the ozone depletion? Because of this ozone depletion, what is the ozone is getting hot. There is no any images for that ozone layer. You see, this is the ozone layer. The sunlight is coming to, before reaching the earth, there is the protective layer, that is the ozone layer. The jet airways, do you know that the jet, these jet is going through this ozone layer. You see, this jet, that is also emitting some effect, no? That is also harmful to the ozone layer. The chlorofluorocarbon, nitrogen oxide, hydrocarbon, these things are hydrocarbons. These things, how it is comes out? From the fossil fuels. Chlorofluorocarbon, do you know? That is from the refrigerators, from the air conditioners. These things are emitting out the chlorofluorocarbons. These things are harmful to the atmosphere, that ozone layer. It makes the hole. Here you see, that violet color, that purple color, this is the this is tells the ozone layer, that is in the Antarctic continent, that region, that place, that is the Antarctic region. This hole is there, that is the hole in the ozone layer. Here you see the blue and purple areas of ozone less than 220 du, and the red and yellow areas have high level of ozone layers. Is there red and yellow here in the downside now? So dear children, how can we prevent our earth from this problem? How can we protect our atmosphere? Avoid to using that air conditioner. This much of these things can you do? Yes, we can do. You avoid the refrigerators. You have no need of the refrigerators and the air conditioners. When we are going to starting to avoid these things, means we will get the free air and the life of our earth will be come back. So you try, what can you do to protect our earth and our atmosphere? You do your best. Okay, congratulations children, God bless you all. Thank you children, thank you.